It was liberating. Yeah, it was a really good opportunity to just think like, oh, I can do whatever I want here. This is huge. Oh goodness. And then like, I just, you know, you just do what you know, right? I didn't want to push anything too far. So I just went with what I learned. And with the installation, that is an example of what I learned from my elders, from ceremony, and that canvas, it really helps us be able to work on something larger, way bigger than anything I've ever worked on. And, you know, that all came to place just naturally. I didn't put much thought into what I should put on there. Just, okay, I know exactly what I'm doing.